question on that. Some of the young guys may not understand it. Okay, what's the problem I see is, when you start learning the moves, wrestling holds, you tend to make it difficult. I have to do it this way, I have to do it this way. Sometimes you change it. Okay? This one here, very simple. All you have to do is like walking. Walking is it hard? No. Running hard? No. Okay, so you're doing this. You're doing this. When you're wrestling here, you're doing this. Okay, when you tie up, you're still doing this. Okay, worst thing you can do, Steve, here.
We're still on.
You're coming. Worst thing you can do, stands. Tie up and not move. Your feet. Okay? Anybody play football here? Okay, what do they, what coaches do they yell? Have you ever heard dig, 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 dig? What does it mean? Keep moving your feet. Why? Ready? And also what? You're in good, you got a good balance. So you don't fall down. So you don't push the hole. So when you're here, when you tie up, you move your feet. Okay? You don't have to go far away. Okay, you don't have to trap it. You move. Okay, just in case you shoot, so I can move my feet. Okay, you understand what I'm doing here? Okay, once you start learning that, it's yours. You start using it, first it's drilling, and you can use that in a real match. Okay, that's yours. Then you learn moves. High crotch here, single roll here, barrel here, all this stuff. Put all the things together, then you're going to be better than average wrestler. Okay? That's why you're here. Okay, any question on that? Cool. You got to be doing that every time you get on the mat, unless you're in a safe distance right here. Okay, once you get in the stance, start wrestling, move. Okay, you don't have to fall, go far away. This is move. Okay? This is move. Alright? So I can move, either sprawling or you can go shoot. Okay, get up on your feet again. Okay, let's do this. Make it a little more realistic. Find your partner, or face each other. Start moving. Ready, let's go.